land built up, the wind and rain tore down. The fields he cleared for his crops and his villages, the jungle fought to reclaim. The seeds he sowed, the birds snatched away. The shoots he nurtured, the insects nibbled. The harvest he stored, the mice plundered. The animals he bred and fed, the wolves and foxes stole away. The mountains, the rivers, and the oceans stood in their places and would not make way for him. The earthquake, the flood, the hurricane, the blizzard, and the drought would not disappear at his command. You can hear this 50 times a day. You can turn on the radio or television and hear it every hour. Man is conquering the deserts. Man is conquering the oceans. Man is conquering the atom. Man is conquering the elements. Man is conquering outer space. The mythology of our culture hums in your ears so constantly that no one pays the slightest bit of attention to it. Of course, man is conquering space and the atom. Of course, man is conquering the deserts, the oceans, and the elements. According to our mythology,